NASCAR's last run on the 2-mile configuration at Fontana turned out to be a tragic one for a cat that found itself in an unsurvivable situation.
Brian Blaney, half a second back, trying to close the gap.
The broadcast never mentioned it, but footage shows the black cat lying near the wall in turn four as Ross Chastain won stage one.
Brian Blaney, half a second back, trying to close the gap.
Another photo showed track workers later picking up the lifeless feline.